Poumai Colony Multipurpose Community Hall Foundation Stone was laid at Poumai Colony, Imphal East by O. Henry, MLA 15 Wangkhei constituency, as fulfillment of his promise made to the people ahead of the election. The estimated amount for the construction of the project is about Rs. 35 lakh. Addressing the program, O. Henry stated that every community is important, and to show concern from his side, he has fulfilled the project as promised. He also asserted that the main vision and aim to build the multi-purpose community hall is to bring love and harmony among all communities. Henry pointed that the project is the need of the hour, as the construction of such hall is essential and will become vital for holding events and programs. As water problems have been a major issue faced by the people of the locality, he assured that the problems will be looked into and a solution will be brought about. It's worth noting that Poumai Colony is inhabited by Poumai tribe. However, other tribes and community like Mao, Tangkhul, Muslim among others also resides in the locality. With Thor Osha, APN, Imphal.